really hard to see Lamar Jackson go out like that. He just had such a hot end to the season. Obviously, never fun to watch a player get injured at the end of a game like that. But really, the story of this game was the Buffalo Bills and how they won. Matt, what about the way that they won gives you confidence in them going forward?
Listen, we've had confidence in this Bills offense all year. They're just absolutely incredible. But the Bills defense, we haven't seen them dominate like they did last year. They showed up and dominated against a Ravens offense that was on fire. Sam, you mentioned it. Lamar Jackson was as hot as any quarterback in the NFL, and they shut him and that offense down. Hats off to Leslie Frazier holding that team to 3 points. Incredible job.
I mean, so if you say that, hey, it's going to be, I mean, the wins were unreal in this game. But you know what? No, we're just going to throw it on you. It was like, holy cow, really? But that's how much confidence they have in Josh Allen. They think they have the best player in the league.
Yeah.
All right, they really do. And so when I look at it, Matt, you mentioned the game plan by Leslie Frazier. I mean, phenomenal game plan. Brew, you and I were talking about it watching the game yesterday. They're playing quarters. So what that means, you know, they're four guys are staying high, right? It's not true quarters as you know it. They're playing man coverage from a high position. But the underneath coverage is playing zone. And so they have three guys playing the quarter position and a hook defender. All eyes on the quarterback. Why he couldn't scramble? That's why. Yeah. Brilliant design by Leslie Frazier and his staff.
And just to see the Buffalo team as a whole just grind in conditions that were made for the Baltimore Ravens.
Ironic. I mean,
it's windy. Yeah. You've got the better kicker, but the kicker ends up hitting both uprights. They're the ones missing. And the Buffalo Bills defense are the ones that making the play, because we know this time of year, it's not going to be what it was in the regular season, Sam. It's not going to be, okay, the Bills are going to score 35. So that's the way it's going to be. You can count on it. You just can't. The guys you don't know, they're going to have to come up. Taron Johnson, who is that guy? Oh, no, he's making plays. Yeah. You start to know players in divisional rounds, in championship rounds, and that play by Johnson, it's like, wake up, people. They got big-time players on the defensive side of the Bills that can step up Moss, and then all of a sudden, there he is. That's the play that won the game.
You know, I think for me, looking at this game, just understanding the elements. Rex, you just talked about the wind. We found out 20-mile-per-hour wind before the game. So the first thing I'm thinking is, man, the ball's not going to be in the air. So you're talking about looking at the first 15 plays. Matt, you always talk about the first 15 plays offensively. Throwing the ball, throwing the ball, throwing the ball. So you look at Baltimore Ravens and how it affected Lamar Jackson. That big third down that he didn't complete to his tight end, Andrews. So I look at them to be able to go home. If they have to go to Kansas City, you heard Josh Allen talking. Cleveland at home, Kansas City away. They're made for any elements in this game. I like what's going on in Buffalo.
And we thought those snaps would be something. Just like you said, Hasselback, I mean, all day it seemed like Lamar had to go down to get it. Yeah. He had to do one-handed catches there. And then finally, the one over his head cost not only the game there, but also the quarterback. Quarterback goes out because, unfortunately, he got in concussion protocol.
Guys, you know what? I don't think people realize. This team, you take away the Hail Murray pass, this team's won 12 games in a row. I don't think people realize how good this football team is. Like, this team can challenge anybody in this league. I can promise you, nobody hotter.
You think you're going to see him in a Super Bowl?
I never said that, Sam. But
that's why I'm asking the question.
I believe it. I'm
gassing him up. I just figured you might want to follow through.
See you next week.
Right. Let me see this game.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.